Remember that, do you?
Yeah.
What's that? What is it?
Centrated.
Oh, centrated.
It's a very snazzy radiator cover.
Yeah. I thought it was a drink cabinet.
And then one night, this house was haunted. And some like a
ghost.
Did you see a ghost? Never see the ghost.
Oh, yeah.
It was following me. Falling.
The ghost followed you to the toilet?
Yeah. I'm standing on one eye, I went to the toilet. One eye, there's someone standing on the stairs.
Is there someone on the stairs?
Yeah.
What did you do?
I was just scared. Yeah. I was frightened.
Did you run or did you just stay
I
still?
I wanted to get in the bedroom.
Yes, and the log fire.
So this is what we call Butler's Lodge. So we've got the room downs here, and then up the stairs.
Yeah.
We've got I think there are four bedrooms up there. So this is the back stairs, two separate. Yeah. So these were separate bedrooms to the main house.
This was the John Wood's private flat.
Was it?
Yeah.
So he had these rooms.
Do you remember this bit?
No,
they didn't come in here. Yeah. None of us came in here.
Right.
It was
a private. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I remember the craft shop there.
The craft shop was there.
Yes.
Oh, we went.
Well, there. You bought a room here. Which was
Andrea. Andrea Bolon.
That's it.
She was such a woman. Lose her dad?
Yeah. Andrew so you've just gone past her bedroom. And then Vicky Leeson's room.
Barbara Barrett's room.
I remember Barbara Barrett.
And you remember Patsy Sirk?
Patsy Sirk.
Oh,
so that was your Sirk.
Yeah.
That had to be a long time.
It was fit for purpose, and it used to have all blobs of mastic all over. And if anything mouldy, they'd clean it. If it didn't clean, they'd just stick another piece of plywood over the top of it and mastic round it so they could use the bathroom.
No, that's bad.
It makes beautiful now.
Yeah. I do like that bath. And a shower.
Shower.
Oh, it's fascinating with the bath, isn't it?
Beautiful, aren't they? Look at the size of that bedroom.
Oh, God, look at this bedroom.
It's different.
My God, that's a setting.
Can you remember whose bedroom this was?
Oh, yeah.
Marie Cars,
yeah.
Marie
is sitting there.
There's a rocking
Caroline,
chair.
Can you remember Marie Carr's bedroom?
Marie Carr?
Loads of cold vinyl flooring. Freezing.
Yes, it was freezing in there.
And she had a single bed.
There
were huge rooms just for one person and a single
Marie
bed.
Carr.
And horrible, very worn out.
She went to Leeds. To be a brother. Marie Carr.
You
miss her.
You
miss Marie.
You remember what, Pauline? Fireplace.
Fireplace.
I remember that. Oh, you remember that, do you? Fireplace.
Yeah. In the bathroom.
Yes. Yeah. Oh, God, the cleanse. Sorry, fireplace.
That's her plate.
Her plate.
Which one down the bottom there?
Yeah, the bottom.
Oh, and
then, and the one.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Big garden, isn't it?
Big garden. And then playing croquet. Oh, I can see the rabbit.
Yeah.
Did you say you used to play croquet?
Yeah.
Did you? Mm.
Very nice.
Oh,
did you have any other games?
No, croquet and tennis. And the tennis. Very tennis.
Yeah.
Room, can you show us, Caroline?
I'll show you.
Thank you.
Sorry.
We
interrupted.
No, that's fine.
Sorry.
Go on, babe.
Hello, there used to be sliding wardrobes.
Yes. Oh, yeah.
Sliding doors.
That's a big bed, isn't it?
Yeah, I had a single bed.
Just a little one, yeah.
It's different.
Different, yeah.
And your bathroom.
Big bathroom and your shower. A door that went into the bathroom.
Our service wasn't there then, was it?
Can you remember how many years you were here?
Oh, a long time. I'll show you something, Jenny.
Yeah.
Claire, see that? That's the clock tower.
Wow.
And the bats just come out.
After you sit to
them. Did you see the bats?
On occasion, yes.
Yeah.
Oh, lovely. That's gorgeous.
Doesn't that look nice?
Who's that?
Yeah.
Does it look nice?
Yeah. Does it feel really strange, but nice?
It feels strange.
Yeah. You did it, don't you, Michelle?
Yeah, I did. How are
you guys? What are you showing me? Is that Michelle's room?
Michelle.
I don't know. I don't think you can open it. They got the key.
If it was a care home now, and you were committed, see, John would always said that you couldn't.
You see, it's dependent on the property itself, isn't it? Because if it's a listed building, he wouldn't have been able to have made those changes, would he?
Well, I don't know whether he could have.
Because that was one of the.
Kept the original features.
I think that's one of the reasons why CQC, when they came here, it wasn't CQC at the time; it was something else. Said that the rooms wasn't sufficient for the need of the individuals.
But if you could, can you imagine how many you could actually?
Oh, in my life, yeah.
It's really changed. Yeah.
Is it weird to think that different people stay there now?
There are lots of people come here.
A lot of people come here.
People get married here now.
Weddings.
They do weddings, yeah.
Lots of weddings.
Lots of weddings.
I'm just a weddish week.
Yeah. Nice place for a wedding, though, isn't it?
It's a nice place.